It's the season of sentiment and suicide. Time for treasure and bomb, there's no place to hide. From the drummed up cheer and the can caroling, we've forgotten the meaning of Christmas, or lost it in packaging and tin seal. It's a season of grief, a brief sweet relief from the hard cold necessities of our hard cold days. We pretend peace on earth and we dream goodwill to men. We've forgotten the reason for Christmas, or wrapped it in paper and glitter. In a child's bright eyes, the sparkle we see. When our children were children, we dreamed lies could be true. So we tricked all the truth from the faith of a child. Well, we prayed for the feeling of Christmas, which was hidden in the platitudes and jingles. Can a light turn a fairyland into a fraud? Can a dream told so many times ever be true? Can a little child lead us into the sacred place where Christmas came from? Well, Christmas is solstice, the longest night. Christmas is Hanukkah, festival of light. Ooh, Christmas is Santa Claus, and Christmas is Christ. But when Christ was a child, no one died in his name. Now Christmas is calling us to be children again.